So what are the objectives of industry institute interaction summit? And the primary objective of this cell is to promote to the project development, technological development, growth in the industries. Nowadays, dear friends, the industry is going very fast. Can you listen to me? Yes? Anyone can chat?
Sir. Yes, sir.
Can you see me also?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, growth in the industry and the enhancing themselves also, and also the establish the knowledge and establish the budding engineers in the VPKBT, our college. What is happening is nowadays the things are, I already said it to you, the things are going very fast in the industries, in the computerization. The syllabus of our university and then industry requirements is going to be a problematic for us. So when the syllabus comes and the industry requires some students after the BE, that gives a big gap of the knowledge and the skills the students have. The basic problem is that we should have some fundamental knowledge when you go to the industry. And the academicians think that we should have a fundamental knowledge. That's why we have to include some of the subjects. And that is really required. It is another part of the our story. Second thing is that industry requires the students. The industry requires the people or the workers or the lab workers or the engineers, you can say, compatible with their product. And then product technological transformation they should have. Meaning is that there is a gap, I already said it, there is a syllabus and the industrial requirement. That gap has to be filled. How can you fill that gap? So due to this problem, they have created from last 4 years, and they have said it to the all over India that we should have a industrial institute interaction. We should have an industry nearer to our college or outside our college area. You can make the communications between the industries and ask them to have a bridge the gap, whatever the syllabus is having. And then we should have to produce or the model as a student to the industries. So industries are very important when you go to any industries and company. You will come to know that the theoretical knowledge and then some practical knowledge which we got it in our academic curriculum is something which is different than what we wanted into the industry. So that gap has to be filled. So that's why the All India Council of Technical Education and Government of India has decided there should be a cell that is called as Industry Institute Interaction Cell. And this industry student interaction cell should have some objectives. So it has to strengthen the relation between the industry and the institute. And it has to focus on the engineering curriculum, industrial exposure, placement of the students. Also, it has to go for the prepare the engineering graduates that is industry ready. This word is very, very important, that is industry ready. So for that, they have got a three separate, again, subsections. First section is skill development. Second section is your internship development, or you can say apprenticeship. And third one is, that is called as entrepreneurs development cell. So it is a very vast subject. I cannot complete it within 45 minutes. But let us wind up with some of the main assets or the what we require for the students, for the engineers, and especially the engineering students who are going to face the problems and also have good solutions in any industries when they reach it to the any industry or the company where they want to work. Let us go to this now. I will share this now. Yes, can you see now this Google?
Yes.
In your channel?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, whenever I go to the Google, I will write it AICT. I will type it internship, or you can say AICT internship. Okay. And then you may say policy or only internships. Okay. So we'll see now here. Hello, can you listen to me?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So you can see now AICT internship policy is there and the guidelines has been given. Okay. And also this is a portal where we can go. And so let us see now here. This is a portal. And I will let us see, share this portal to you again so that you can see this portal. Can you see this portal? There's difference.
No, sir.
Cannot see this portal?
No, sir.
Is it something wrong? I already shared it. There is a something weak signals are there, that's why. Okay, in between that, we can see now the portal internship is a very important thing. And what is the purpose of this internship? What has happened? Because you have to share it and then so that you can see that. This. One second, I will close that. So I should have to share the entire screen. Can you? Yes, can you see now?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Screen is not visible. Yes, now we screen
and then start sharing.
Yes.
The issue may be there.
1 minute.
Presently, there is some internet issue.
That is a problem because the examination is going on.
Yes.
That's why there is a problem, I think so. Because I have created and it is showing that I am shared.
It is our institute internet issue.
Connections problem you are sharing me. Yes, I already shared it.
But it is not visible, sir.
Yes, 1 minute. I will log out and then once again I will. Let us go to the window so that. Now, can you see now?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now you can see it now. You can see it now?
Yes.
Yes, yes sir. Sir.
Okay, yes, now sir. This internship portal, so every student have to go. You can see that to the left hand side. There is a AICT internships and it is Akhila Bharatiya Takniki Shiksha Parishad, that is All India Council of Technical Education, and it is under the Minister of Education. And to the right hand side, you can see now, there is an employer, post internships, login and register. Okay. So you see that if you go down, our internships are Indian as a, just like a Pani Puri, isn't it? So there are various internships which are available for the students. Okay. So the TULIP internship, social justice.
Sir, your voice is not coming.
Sir, network problem is there.
Your voice is breaking, sir. Your voice is breaking. Now is audible.
Can you listen? Okay.
Your voice is breaking, sir. Someone.
Hello?
Now, yes, now you are listen? Audible, sir. Go ahead.
Okay, okay. Now you can listen. Is it okay now? Am I audible?
Yes,
yes
sir.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Internships in India, so the popular cities are there. So you can write from the Maharashtra, Gujarat, Andaman, Tripura, Tamil Nadu. You can see all the internships which are available all over India. Okay. You click it and you will get the internships. Okay. And now what is meaning of the internships now? So I already told it to you that I want to solve the problem of a gap between the industry and the academia. And that's the works the internship does it. So you go to the industry, you do the interactions with the industry people, you find out some problems in industry, you will think about your domain, you think about your project ideas, you think about any new innovation in your mind, start thinking when you go to the industry, okay? And you will come to know that you can see that your mind will set and your confidence will increase, and that confidence which is required for the industry, you will get it before passing out of the BE. So you can see now the number of the internships which are available. For that, you can go to the right hand side. You can register here as a student. So every student here afterwards, after the completion of this webinar, you go as a student and put it all these things, the institute name, type, that institute type is our private. Okay, our college name, you have to insert it. Student ID means the your enrollment number, which has been given by the DTE. Okay, and your full name here, middle name and last name, state, university, and then institute city, contact number, email address. You have to make it the password and confirm the password, and your security questions, whatever it may be. Okay, and other than this also, what a beautiful thing is here. We have got a 12 lakh free coupons which are available for ST, SC, OBC and EWS students. So these are the free coupons, means we have got so many. You can see now the here the courses, really you can see that the courses which is for the diploma 10th standards, 12th standard diploma also. Now you see the list of the courses, AI based Python. Can you see this now?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Okay. So C++, Java programming, foundation course on data science, professional certificates. Okay. Any machine learning with Python, data science with Python, all these courses are there. And you can register as early as possible. Okay, so don't waste the time and go for this website and register for at least C++, at least for Python. Okay, so that you can get accumulate with the skills which is required for the industries. Okay, so we have got a 1, 2, 3 courses that is preference that has to be given. So 12 lakh coupons are there. Students are now going and applying for these all these courses. First thing you have to do is, what is we have to do is, you have to do the registration on industrial portal. Okay, have you understood now? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
SAT internship, and then you can go to the this website, register here. Okay, and you can also register at least 3 courses, isn't it? 3 courses. Okay, so if you register here, you will see that the if I got now the now this is for the university registration. Okay, so I will have to make that is TPO and myself or dean. I have to go through that. This logo has to be introduced. Okay, I have to do the login. Okay, and then so our institute login is here. I think it is the login password which is being there. So I have to do go and I will see that the who have already registered for our college. Okay, so this is a 2 task immediately you have to do it. First registration, second is for the your courses which are available for the betterment of the gap between the industries and then your curriculum. Okay, let us go to the next part of the our session, that is AIC internship policies. Can you see this now? AIC internship policy.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay, thank you. Now you see now here, this is completely a 38 page. I will make it this a copy and I will you can go to the chat. You can see now here on the chat. So I will put it on the chat so that you can get this PDF. This PDF is useful for not only the faculties, it is useful for head of the departments, project head, and also for the every students. Our college is not so autonomous, even though the syllabus now including the internships. In the third year, they have included the internships. Between the fourth and the fifth semesters, and between the fifth and sixth semesters, you have to do the internships. And we have to evaluate for the 100 marks. Might be possible in the next year, they may include also in a BE, also in a second year. But better than that, if you go to this industry policy, the AIC stated that after the completion of the first year, second semester, and before the third semester, you have to do simple projects or interactions with the industries, go to the tinkering lab and take some suggestions or organize some conferences and discuss with the in the conferences, go to the workshops or go to the any NSS activity. You can do the some of the social activities. You can go for any participations of the anything which is required in a state or international level or national level. You can participate in the any type of the conferences. You can participate in the webinars. You can participate in the seminar also. And you can also participate to writing some of the simple communication journals also, which is something which is technical and also non-technical things, co-curricular and extra-curricular also. So many things have been given. So in the first, you will see now. Hello. This is AICTE internships policy. You can see now what are the benefits for the industries now. Objectives, we have seen it. Now, let us see the benefits to the students. I already marked here. You can see now here. Can I make it large that you can see? Yes. So student can get the opportunity to get hired by the industry. Once you go to the industry, you know it, people and your talent also, and then industry can acquire you immediately. Second is practical experience in an organization setting. Okay. Then excellent opportunity to see how the theoretical aspects learned in the classes are integrated into the this world or practical world, you can say. And on floor experience provides much more professional experience and also the opportunity to learn new skills. Supplement knowledge also being very important along with the academic career. So opportunity to practice communications, teamwork is very, very important when you go to the any company, because you are not going to do this single person as a worker. You have to do the anything with the all the co-workers and subordinates, and then you can accomplish whatever the task has been given by your project manager or project head or any chief executive officer or any general manager or deputy manager or anyone who is your boss. So opportunity to learn strategies like management, multitasking, etc. Opportunity to meet new people, learn knowledge skills also, and makes us valuable addition to their resume. Whenever you learn more and more things, that will be added in your as evaluations in your biodata, in a bio sketch. It enhances the candidacy for higher education. You can go for the higher education after getting the knowledge. If you want it to go to the abroad or want to do the MS or want to do the MTech, you want to improve your skills and you want to give it to the higher education or academia, then it may be possible for you also. Creating a network and a social circle, developing the relations with the industry people, that is a really beautiful thing. That is the one of the type of the MBA's MBA domain, that is industry relations. If you increase the industry relations within 4 and 5 after B, then you will get into the entrepreneurships, and then you will have to set your business in your technical field and provide the opportunity to evaluate the organization before coming to a full-time positions. So these are the benefits of the now internships academy. You can see now here the degree student, what the degree student have to do is now in the second semester, institutional activities that you will see it, summer vacation after the 4 semester, so 4 to 6 weeks, summer vacations have to take 7 days, 4 to 6 weeks, and 3 to 4 weeks in the 8 semesters. Immediately after the first year, you have to act, you have to start to do all these things, which I am making it here, it is now. Industrial work, government work, NGO work, MSME means the, that is medium scale, medium industries, rural internships, innovations, there's internships, and then innovations, project work, which is already been there in the last year. You can see here now, okay? Now, we'll move to the next table where you can see now, here it is, the what is actually the inter and intra-institutional activities. We have got the working with the consultancies and research projects. We can go to the festival, technical, business, and other events also. I already said it to you, festival, maybe the conference, contribution to the incubations and then innovation cells, entrepreneurship cell, institutional innovation council. You can go to the lab, you can go to the tinkering lab, you can go to the institutional workshop, and you can get the certificate from the respective program head, head of the department, cell in charges, faculty mentor. In the last year, you can go now, 4 and 6 weeks is there, that is participation in innovation related competitions, that's like a hackathon. So you can put it your idea in the hackathon, you can get the certificate or the prizes also, and then that has to be evaluated. The faculty mentor means nothing but the guide. Okay, so now last one is that, see now the what is output of this one, last one, which I am going to enlarge it so that you can see it. This is the main purpose of this. What is this? Can you tell me? Anyone? Yes? Yes? Anyone can tell me?
Development of new product.
Yes, development of new product. Before completion of the B, you should have a confidence to do the development of a new product. Development of yourselves as a plan, actions, that is for the business. And also starting the startup, registration for the startup. Startup means nothing but they're having the industries after the completion of the B, isn't it? So this is the aim of the ASET, that the student have to go in this path, through the path, just like in the first 2-3 minutes, I already said it, that this is gap, which is not being there in the your academia. There is academia and there is industry. And we come to know that you get the knowledge through the academia, you interact with the industry people, and then go to the product knowledge, and then go to the business and develop your industry. I will make it small so that. Now you have got now this participation in all activities of institutes. That is IPR means patent registrations, workshop, leadership talks. You can give it. Idea presentation, design presentation, technical expos. Technical expos means the text mix is there, already there in IIT. So the work experience at a family business, do something in government agencies, NGOs, any micro, small or medium enterprise, online internships, long-term goals under the rural internships. So you can see now the weeks have been already given. Already shared the link of this so that you can go and see that what you can do it for the 4 years. Let us start yourselves, isn't it? So don't waste your time. Don't say that this will be happening after first year and second year. No, not at all. You should start and have a role of yourselves now. Now we have got a TPO, and under the TPO, I am a dean of connections, and the TPO works under me, and departmental coordinators are also there. That is SSC coordinator for every department is there. Okay, the faculty is also there and students are also there. Faculty mentors means the faculty mentee will be allocated to you 20 students are allocated to every faculty, and then also the faculty mentor does nothing but the your guide in a third year seminar and also the last year seminar. Student coordinators are already there. Okay, so internships guidelines, you can see now here the guidelines for the students. Okay, pre-internships planning, how to do the planning, written plan. I don't want to go to the detail, then the time doesn't permits me. So if you have got any questions, I will start answering your questions.
Sir, hello. When we are eligible for internship?
Yes. Can you repeat?
Sir, in which year we are eligible for internship programs? First year, second year?
There is nothing. There is nothing. Anything is there. So, if you got a skill, you can start your internships. You can go to the portal, register it. If your skill matches, they will give you the internships. For the AICT internships. Other internships are available. Many, many internships are available. I will share you the chats, which are a WhatsApp group, which is available for the every branches, for computer, IT, electronics, mechanical, and then nearly 200 students for each group have already joined for making the internships themselves. It is not the thing that internship is to go to the industry, you can do the online also. Even if you start with the simple course, that is also the part of the internships where you have started your internships. You decide your domain to where you want to go. If you decide that I want to go to the cybersecurity, start learning the cybersecurity through the any courses or small book also you can take it. Okay. And then you can, Udemy courses is there, Coursera is there, EDX is also there. So you start the going through that now, isn't it? It is not the thing that the first year and second year and third year and last year. No, no. The innovation you can start right from this year also.
Sir, for AIDS students, which courses are available there?
The AIDS courses are, there are many courses of artificial intelligence and data science. The internships, If you are asking of the internships, many, many internships are available. AI got many branches, just like a robotics. First.
For second example,
is image processing. Okay. And you can see now the third one is that you are the natural language processor. Okay. Fourth one is that you are computer vision. Okay. Next one is that the search engines, that is Google, etc. Next one is gaming industry is all around. Next one is deep learning. Okay. Next one is machine learning. Next one is optimization algorithms. Many, many things are available. Okay, next.
Sir, for electrical engineer.
Yes. Okay.
For electrical engineer, sir, internship is there?
Yes. You can go through that industry. You can go to their website. You will see that the internships are available. Nearly, I think, 110,000 internships are available. And as of now, today, all over India, nearly 18 lakh students have already registered. And from our side, nearly 1,113 students have registered, and 24 students are doing the internships. They have now started it. Registration is important, not only registration, but internship has to be started.
About mechanical engineering, sir?
Yes. For everything. I have said it, even the BCom students can also be registered on the industry. That is internships AICT portal, and you can see that if you have a skill and if it matches with that industry, you can do that.
Sir, when we got our enrollment number?
enrollment number is the number where you have been given from the Maharashtra government, I think DTE, that is enrollment, enrollment number is sufficient for us.
Sir, is there less jobs for ENTC branch?
Yes, yes.
Is there less jobs for ENTC branch which are available?
No, no. Who has said it to you?
In India?
No. VLSI design is also there. You can go to the, you can divert your mind to the software, especially to the ENTC students. They can divert electrical and ENTC students. No, not at all. So I will say to you that I am being the president of the technical communications or technical courses of Maharashtra government of Career Katta, that I will show it to you. Where, so you can see now here. This is Career Katta, okay? And in this Career Katta, we have got the various technical courses and then RIST courses are there. And there you can't believe that they have taken the examination and the test for cyber security, cyber defenders, and we are requiring, honestly, I'm telling, badly, we are requiring 3 million cyber security persons as the China is attacking on us. Other enemies, just like Pakistan, you know that these people are very, against us, and they are doing something wrong with our machines. And that's why they require these cyber security people, cyber defender peoples. Now you can imagine in the last two examinations, in the first examinations, nearly 10,000 students were appeared in all over India and become two girls, twin girls, have topped. Can you imagine? And after that, the civil engineering, 10 students. And after that, I have seen the last one, 51 student, I think, or 52nd student was the computer engineering student. So it is not now don't think about that I am a electronics engineer or a mechanical, a civil. It is interdisciplinary. You can own your knowledge, acquire your skill, and go to that area. Have confidence.
Start the internship from the first year.
Yes, yes.
So we can start the internship from the first year.
Yes, you can start. I already said it. You can see now here on your internships portal. You can see now here. See now. I already told it to you. This is in the regular. That is, you can start here. Okay, you can see here. Go through this now. I don't have time to tell it to you because it's 38 pages. Okay, you can see the table. Let us see the table once again. I have told it to you. What is the meaning of this? What is the meaning of this? Degree. Okay. Yes. Degree is there. Third and fourth semester. This is, what is this? Credit is there. Degree. Total week require 3 to 4 weeks. Okay. What they are given? Yes, can you see this? Yes, can you see this?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
This is second semester. This is fourth and sixth semester. This is fourth and sixth semester. This is fourth and sixth semester, eighth semester. Throughout your degree, okay? I want to tell it about the Career Katta. Okay, this is the second part of this now. If the time permits, Sajjan Madam, can I go ahead for 2-3 minutes?
Yes, sir.
Okay. We have got this Career Katta. For now, see now, and it is if some people are from Marathi or outside the Maharashtra, I have to talk it in Hindi or English. Okay, you can see now this in Marathi also. Maharashtra Technology Information Technology Support Center. I am being the head of the Pune region. So in various technical courses, there is NPC, MPC examination, bank examinations, and skill development programs. Okay, I am the head of that. You can see now here. Also, I will make it here now. So career cut type, if you go. Make it VPKBIT, okay. So on our website, you can see now this. Okay. So I will make it now this copy. So you go and every student have to go and go to this website, mitsclive.com. Okay. And I will give it to on the chat. Okay. Okay, so you can see now my name here, and then Tantrik Vibhag Pramukh. Me actually, pahila to tumhi paha, Rajya Shasanacha Mattine Deshatil Marathi Adhikari, Uddyojak Ghadivnar, Maharashtratil Yuva Pidhi Uchcha Tantra Shikshan Vibhag, Maharashtra Mahiti Tantradhyan Sahayata Kendra, yancha Sayukta Vidyamane Rajyatil Sarva Mahavidyalayamadhye, Career Katta ya Upakrama Antargat, IAS aplya bhetila, Uddyojak aplya bhetila, hao upakrama March pasun. 365 दिवस दररोज एक तास या पद्धतीने ऑनलाइन राबवण्यात येणार आहे. या माध्यमातून राज्यातील सर्व प्रशासकीय सेवेसाठी ज्या आवश्यक स्पर्धा परीक्षेची तयारी करणाऱ्या युवकांना मार्गदर्शन करण्यासाठी दिल्लीतील सर्व मराठी उच्च पदस्थ अधिकाऱ्यांची संस्था पुढचं पाऊल ही सहकार्य करून करणार असून महाराष्ट्रातील स्टँडर्ड क्लब हा नामवंत उद्योगांचा सहकार ग्रुप महाविद्यालयीन युवकांना उद्योजकीय कौशल्यासाठी मार्गदर्शन करणार आहे. सर सर्व शिक्षकांच्या आवाजाची शाळा सुद्धा त्यांनी घेतलेली आहे. आजपर्यंत राज्यमध्ये योजनेअंतर्गत 800 पेक्षा जास्त स्तर परीक्षेचे समन्वय सुद्धा नियुक्त केलेले आहे. सो दिस इज युजफुल फॉर ऍक्टिव्हिटी अंडरटेकन बाय द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ हायर अँड टेक्निकल एज्युकेशन फॉर द फॅकल्टीज अँड स्टाफ अँड स्टुडंट्स. यू कॅन लिसन टू व्हेरियस इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट अँड आयएस ऑफिसर्स, मेक युअर करिअर बाय टेकिंग एनरिचिंग एक्सपिरियन्स, ओके, अँड फ्रॉम दिस वेल नोन स्पीकर्स ऑल्सो. सो ओनली 365 rupees आर रिक्वायर्ड. क्लिक हियर टू फिल द ऍडमिशन फॉर्म. Okay, you will have to require 365. You can contact the Rohit Piske sir. Okay, can you see this now? Rohit Piske sir, who is our coordinator for Maharashtra Shasan, Maharashtra government. Okay, and I am also the available for your help. So this is a Google form. You can go to the Google form and you can see now. Vidyarthyachi nondani itta hai. Okay, so you can go here and then. So this is, you can see now the available. Okay. Anything? Hello, dear friends. Is it okay that you have understood what is the internship?
Yes.
Yes,
sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
That's really fine.
Yes, sir.
You understood the what is the internships and what is keeping there. What is the importance of the internship? What is the importance of the industrial connections? What is the importance of the industrial relations? I hope that all the students will register on the portal, register the courses, and they will help to make the more and more internships which are available not only in Maharashtra, not only in India, all over the world. And they have to join the internships chat. Just I will show it to you. You can see here, the intern, I have made it. You can see now, intern for the IT students, internships group for the electric students, internships for the all VPKBIT students. Okay, I will give this link to you so that you can join. So invite the group. I will copy the link I will give it to you so that you can join immediately to this group for first year. You can join it here. I have already given the chat on the chat box. Okay, so you can see now here, internship group for ENTC, mechanical, internship group for civil, internship group for AIDS, internship group for computer. From second year onwards, you can take this group. For the first year, I have already given the chat box. Okay. If group is full, we'll make it the another group. No worry about that. Okay, the group is full now. It's 250, go and beyond the 250. We will eliminate some of the students from second year and third year. Okay, no problem. Prithviraj, no problem. Siddhiraj, Nallavade, no problem. We will make another group, and then we may say that the other students who are from not from AFE, they will eliminate themselves. Okay, no problem. Sumit, no problem. Prithviraj and Swapnil. No, I don't want to give the ENTC group because that groups are available for second year to the BE. For the first year, I will make the separate group. I will send it to the on your email. Okay. I will send it to the on email, or I will send it to the your IIIC coordinator of first year, or the student from first year whoever want to become ambassador of AICT, they can give it to me. So my email address is IIIC@vpkbit.org. You can contact me on this. Also, you can contact me on this. 8459827575. It is my WhatsApp number. Okay. Anything is there? Yes.
Yes.
Others? Aditi, take it. What do you want? Who can see your messages recording on? What is the Dhaigode said? Sri Dhaigode, who can see your message means? Okay, thank you. Really fine talking with you, interacting with you, and you have calmly listened, and you might have got it. You, Siddhi Sutar, and the students from first year.
From first year engineering, Professor Angdal will be the IIIC coordinator, sir.
Thank you, madam.
Yes, Nikita Shaha has been transferred to IT department.
Thank you.
He has been assigned for PPS, so he will look after the IIIC activities.
Okay. And ambassador, I want one ambassador student from first year, one girl student and one boy student. You can take it. Time to give it to you and mail it.
Whoever is interested, they have to give their names to Professor Rangdal and he will convey it to you, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.
I think it was one of the most interactive session. There were very much of interaction between the speaker and the students. So students were very much interested in the interaction, in interacting with the industries. They want to go for internships. So it is a very good sign. Right from the beginning, they are prepared. Okay, Rangdal sir, you can give a vote of thanks. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Consulting, sir. Rangdal, sir. Sonone, sir, are you there?
Yes, madam.
Yes, you can proceed with a vote of thanks.
Yes, yes, bilkul. Yes, madam.
Because Rangdal sir, I think is
yes,
not madam. Connecting. Just within 2 minutes, you can conclude, sir, because yes, there is a lot of noise in the background.
Yes, yes, yes. That is the. So I am expressing sincere thanks to Dr. Dinesh Hansade sir for his valuable guidance during this session. On the behalf of first year engineering department and all the first year students, I express sincere thanks to Dr. Dinesh Hansade, the dean, IIIC, VPKBIT Baramati, and also the regional coordinator of Career Katta. Thanks a lot, sir. You have given some important material to our students, and that is going to be very much beneficial. So you have discussed about the AICT online free courses also. So I think that the students will be taking benefit from those also. Thanks a lot, sir.
Thank you.
Attendance link will be shared to you in the chat box. Mm-hmm.